Soul Resurrection.
After the war at the Soul Society, Ichigo Kurosaki returns to the world of the living. However, Aizen has used the Hogyoku to create a Rankar, plotting a new invasion. Aizen also takes note of Orihime Inoue's powers and orders one of the Espadas, Ulquiorra Shipper, to kidnap her and bring her to Wako Mundo. Upon discovering this, Ichigo travels to Wako Mundo with Uryu Ishida and Chad to rescue Orihime.
Let's go! Let's go!
This is Wako Mundo. Not very cheery. There's nothing here. A castle. No. A palace? This must be Aizen's hideout. Let's notice.
Alright. Let's go!
This is not a very hospitable welcome.
There's no time to waste. Let's keep going.
Seem like we're any closer
Let's
than we
go.
Were. Is that palace really there? Maybe it's a mirage.
It's no mirage. There's no way we could be seeing one here.
Who are you guys? You look
Let's
like
go.
You're from around here.
Mask? Are you
Let's
a hollow?
Really, Ranko? It's so different from the Rankos we met in the world of the group.
You guys are even less like the Rankos than we are. You don't have masks, and you're wearing a black outfit. You look more like a soldier.
Let's go!
Wait, I'm not gonna kill you.
Really? Then take me.
What are you talking about?
Mel became a traitor the moment I became friends with the soldiers. Traitors are all killed. You have to take Mel!
Why didn't you wait for us to come back? We would have come no matter what it took.
Don't get in my way. I'm going through.
Let's go!
Watch out, Ichigo!
Let's go!
Minos is nothing.
Let's go! It's here!
Don't ever let your guard down.
I know.
Hey, there they are again, Ichigo.
No need to hold
back.
These
guys just won't give up. I'll have to teach them all a lesson.
You're losing your edge, Ichigo. You need some help?
Shut up, Budyu! Just sit there and watch!
Let's go! You're almost there, Ichigo.
Yeah, let's do this!
Ichigo, Uryu, and Chad later meet up with Ruki Akutsuki and Renji Abarai at Waco Mundo. Guided by a young Arrancar named Nell, they arrive at Las Noches. After infiltrating Las Noches, they come upon a fork in the road that branches out into five different paths. They swear to meet again and go their separate ways. But as they delve deeper, 10 powerful Arrancars called Espadas await them.
Let's go!
This spiritual pressure. I expected this much from the Arrancar home base. It doesn't matter how many of them there are. I just have to show them what I mean.
Arrancars, give this message to Aizen. Tell him a Quincy is here. Tell him it's not the Soul Reavers he should fear, but the Quincy.
Waco Mundo's atmosphere has a high concentration of Reishi. Once I get the hang of it, I should be able to fight even better than in the world of the living or the Soul Society.
Take this! You're mine! You're mine! There! This is it!
is it.
Don't look very tough, but there certainly are a lot of you.
It's just one after another. There's no end to this.
What's wrong? You look terrible in your body.
Ishida!
Come on, Arrancars.
I'll fight you.
Stand there. You'll still fight, can't you?
This is
of course. Who do you think you're talking to?
Your mother!
Counting on you! Don't mess up!
Take this! You're mine! There! You're mine! Go! There! Eat this! Be gone! Eat this!
I know. You don't have to tell me twice.
This is it. There. Eat this. There. Take this.
After heading further into Las Noches, Ichigo encounters the Cuarto Espada, Ulquiorra. Unable to hurt him in the slightest, Ichigo falls. Ichigo's lifeless body collapses, defeated. But the Sexta Espada, Grimmjow Jaggerjack, secretly steals Orihime away to have her heal Ichigo's wounds. Grimmjow does this simply so he can settle matters with Ichigo. Now fully healed, Ichigo answers Grimmjow's challenge, and they begin their decisive battle.
Let's go!
Don't look like that now.
Let's go!
You too, Orihime. Don't worry. I'm gonna win.
Ichigo!
Take this! Eat this! Eat this! Let's go!
Took you long enough, didn't it?
Grimmjow.
Good. I've been waiting for this.
I'm going to crush you with all my might! Take this!
Let's go!
Slit your throat and show them who's stronger!
What's wrong with you, Fred? You're already at your limit.
Looks to me like you're hurting pretty bad yourself.
Don't you mess
Sorry,
with me.
You're wrong.
It's over, Ichigo!
What's with those eyes? You're always like this. No matter how badly I beat you, somewhere deep inside you think you can beat me. You always believe you're superior to me. I can't stand that! You, Soul Reaper or a Roncar, anybody who looks down on me will be crushed! And I'm starting with
Let's
you,
go.
Ichigo!
Take this!
Let's go! Descaron! I am the king! You prevent my will!
Disqualification!
I am the king!
Let's go!
That's the spirit! Those
Don't
eyes!
You met my man! Stand them!
It's the agent!
You're not the only one.
Oh!
I'm not giving up.
I told you it'd be over quick.
After a devastating barrage, Ichigo defeats Grimmjow. But the Kinto Espada, Noitora Jiruga, immediately appears to attack him. Wounded and exhausted from the struggle with Grimmjow, Ichigo is overwhelmed by Noitora and finds himself in mortal peril. At the same time, reinforcements from the Soul Society arrive. It is Captain Kenpachi Zaraki of the 11th Squad. Letting bloodlust guide him, Kenpachi heads to the war zone.
Might be good exercise after just waking up.
Yeah! What's your name, Soul Reaper?
Captain Kenpachi Zaraki of the 11th Squad.
quinto espada. Noi tora giruga. This is stupid. Your full strength. Your sword is so light, so just die already.
Come on, then.
My hero is the hardest of all the Astartes. You soul reapers will never cut through.
Looks like I'm finally getting used to your hardness.
That's all it takes to defeat me?
I've been slacking off. So a little rust. I forgot to use my strength to check. Thanks. Good warm up.
Let me heal it with my sword! Heal! Stop running! Move! This is fun!
It's over, Soul Reaper.
Nothing's over. It's just starting to get fun. Now, let's go, Espada.
I don't understand. I've cut him more than he's cut me. He's bleeding more.
But,
so how does he keep striking back? The best. You annoying fool. Hurry up and die.
This is fun! Stop running! This
what?
Is fun! Did you know? The sword is stronger than you hold it to it.
What are you talking about? Of course I know! You
now
think
I'm fighting full strength! Can't you tell the difference in power?
Just what is your...
All right, then. I guess I'll give this kendo thing another try. It's a seal. I use it to contain my spiritual pressure, so my battles last longer. It's been fun, Noitora. I want to fight some more.
Though she has defeated Aroniero Arurueri, the Noveno Espada, Rukia has fallen as well. At this crucial moment, the Septimo Espada, Zomari LaRue, appears to finish her off. But Rukia's brother, Captain Byakko Yokuchki of the 6th Squad, arrives just in time and defeats Zomari. With her life saved by Byakuya, Rukia stands once more to aid Ichigo in battle.
Okay, here I go! Wait for us, Orihime. I'm coming for you too, Ichigo!
Shirafune! Shomei no Mai! Tsukishiro! Shomei no Mai! Tsukishiro!
Get in my way. Here I go.
No escape.
Yakurai. Yakurai.
No escape.
Let's go.
Shirafune.
Rukia!
We'll save the salutations for later. Hurry up and go, Ichigo.
All right.
I'm reading Orihime in your hands. Your underlings.
And what of it? You will know firsthand that defeating my underlings never guarantees victory. will now see the true power of the Calaveras with your own eyes. What's the
Shouten super sweet!
Fend off the relentless attacks of your Calavera. Unforgivable.
Yakura! Shomen no Mai! Shukishiro!
What's wrong? Are you afraid of the divine power of Arbol?
Shukishiro!
To continue to give birth to my soldiers and end the supply of my Calavera.
Farewell.
Even with the power of a god, Lord Aizen did not allow me to become an Espada. And your little mob dares to challenge the Espada.
Don't take it personally. Suginomai! Hakuden!
Lord Aizen! Ah, damn you!
This has to be some kind of mistake.
With the reinforcements from the Soul Society, the tide of battle begins to turn in their favor, or so they believe. But this was all simply a trap set by Aizen. Aizen has sealed the Garganta connecting Waco Mundo to the world of the living, severing the Soul Society's lifeline. He now begins his invasion of the world of the living. Moreover, though she had been free, Orihime is captured once again. To save Orihime, Ichigo heads to the fifth tower, where Ulquiorra awaits him.
Let's go! I will protect my friends! Be doing it right here! Let's go!
Take this!
Are you afraid? Your power is not in it. You are not going to protect me.
I'm not scared. Everyone is good with me. That's why my heart is with them now.
Take this! Let's go!
Get away from one demon!
That is my intention. My duty is to protect Las Noches. I wasn't ordered to kill the woman. But you're different. Killing you is the same as protecting Las Noches. I will erase you with my sword.
Above the canopy of Las Noches.
Resurrección, segunda etapa. Behold, Ichigo Kurosaki. This is the true face of despair. Let's go. Let's go.
Let's go!
Let's go. Resurrection Segunda Etapa.
Fortunate.
You're the only one among you spot.
Let's go!
Is that accomplished? Second. Unfortunate. Even after seeing my new form, you still want to fight? Very well. Then I will gladly dust.
No need to hold back now.
Is that unification boosted your powers? It's still enough. Ichigo Kurosaki.
Unfortunate.
Use your Getsura. Hit me right now. I will show you the difference between... Watch closely as your life comes to a close.
What about you?
Do you think I'd give up just because you're stronger than me?
No!
I will defeat you, Fiona!
Your Black Getsuga looks similar to our Zero. Do you fear me? But that's only on the level of humans. I will show you my power. Vanish. Do you fear me? Trash. Is that it? Utterly foolish, Ichigo Kurosaki. You are challenging and trying to win against a man you fear deeply. That's nonsense.
I'm not fighting you just because I think I can win. I'm fighting you because I have to win.
Ridiculous.
Be over quick.
Ichigo challenges Ulquiorra in battle, but Ulquiorra, now in his true form, easily overwhelms Ichigo. Orihime reaches the battlefield just in time to see Ulquiorra's Cero Oscuras penetrate Ichigo's heart, effectively killing him. Orihime's cries of agony echo beyond the canopy of Waco Mundo. But that's when Ichigo stands up once more, this time with a monstrous visage.
Show you my power.
Is that
unfortunate? I don't know how you became like that. But no matter how powerful your attacks become, you still can't defeat me. How's this? I will show you.
It's my fault.
I can't believe I lost to a hollowified human.
Taking three Espadas with him, Aizen begins his invasion of the world of the living. However, the 13 Court Guard squads have already finished their preparations and are lying in wait. With all captains now at the ready, the Tenkai Ketchu placed in the four corners allow the real Katakura town to be replaced with a replica. The decisive battle between the 13 Court Guard squads and the Espadas is about to begin. Captain Toshiro Hitsugaya of the 10th Squad crosses swords with the Tercera Espada, Tia Hollybell.
Let's go. Be sure to keep your cool.
What are you talking about?
Nothing. Let's go. Stay on your toes, Matsumoto.
Yes.
This is the end.
Hyori, you send me!
Tenman Kyoto.
Hyoryu Senbi! Hyoryu Senbi! Hyoryu Senbi! Hyoryu Senbi!
Gunsho Tsura!
Take this! Hyoryu Senbi! Hyoryu Senbi! Hyoryu Senbi!
Kinemori, are you okay?
Yes, I came here prepared. I have to fight.
So as long as you really are, be careful, Kinemori. Kinemori, why did you come?
Hyoryu Senbi! Hyoryu Senbi! Hyoryu Senbi! Hyoryu Senbi! Hyoryu Senbi! Hyoryu Senbi! Hyoryu Senbi!
Senmen Shoto!
Hyoryu Senbi! Hyoryu Senbi!
The shark will sink the Dragon of Ice into the sea.
Don't underestimate the power of Soul Reapers.
This is it. You're going to have a beat.
Now prepare yourself.
What? Sink into the sea.
Hyoryu Senbi!
Senmen Hyoto!
Hyoryu Senbi! Hyoryu Senbi!
I have an ice on Pacto. What attacks never return!
Oh, Hyoryu Senbi! I'll show it to you right now. Come on.
I'm not going to fall for your cheap taunts.
Gunsho Tsura! This is the end.
Hyoryu Senbi!
This is the end. No good
time. Ryu Senko! Hyoryu Senbi!
It's not over.
Hyoryu Senbi!
Take this! Looks like you're waiting for the same thing I am. You're waiting for the same thing. Let's end this. But let me ask you your name first, Espada.
Tercera Espada, Tia Halibel.
I am captain of the 10th squad, Toshido Hitsugaya. Let's go!
Let's go!
Fine. If we wait for the same thing, it will never end. I actually don't need to wait for that. My Hyoryu model is foremost among the ice elves. All forms of water are my weapon. The heavens are under my command.
Hyoryu Senbi!
Hyoryu Senbi! bloom, your life will come to an end. I still have a lot to learn.